few people have ever seen nice Custer era Ainsworth Colts. The Custer Battle of 1876 is probably one of the most historical events, though tragic, had developed quite a historical aura around it, none of which creates more interest than a Colt single action cavalry revolver. And if you can find Colt single action cavalry revolvers of that period that could have been used in the battle, though very few of those exist in condition, but could have been in the area of the battle by other support groups that did not come to Custer's aid in time, you have found something. One of those specimens that we will be selling in the upcoming auction is this Ainsworth Colt, serial number 5607, which is in a serial range is very close to other documented guns that were used in the battle. Those specific items that were used in the battle are not in very good condition. This particular example is one that, from my opinion, is one of the finer examples that could have been used in the area of the Custer battle, and the fact that it saw use but saw very little abuse. Items that are on this are important features on this particular specimen is that it still carries a lot of the original finish through all the protected areas that would not have been affected from normal usage on the prairie and holster wear. And the example still has very crisp markings throughout, and it is totally 100% original. This would make an exceptional example for anybody for their collection, and few examples exist in this fine of condition. The other example of a gun in the same period of time is this spectacular Ainsworth Company K 4th Cavalry marked pistol. It is exceptional in condition. Few finer examples exist to this day, one of which is on the cover of the most famous book about Colt single actions written by the expert Kopec, in which it was a Company K 4th Cavalry, not this particular revolver, but another example of this quality that was on the cover of that book and was also used by Colt 1973 for the 100th anniversary of the Ainsworth Colt Cavalries. That example and this example are amongst two of the finest of the Company K 4th Cavalry revolvers known, and you will have the opportunity to buy this example in the upcoming auction.